G'day, my name is Richard Sturdy and I'm from Australia. Here, they call me Ricardito, which means Little Richard. But when I arrived, it was nothing like I imagined. There were cars and buses and so many people in the street selling things. Things I've never seen before. And hills. So many hills. Either going up or down or up again. And cables. So many cables. Why were there so many cables? They were like abstract art. Dangerous abstract art. What were the cables for? There are a lot of cables. Maybe I'm talking about the cables too much. I thought to myself, how can I fit in more with the people here? How can I... Then it came to me all of a sudden. I need to look more Bolivian. How do I do this? I'll get a haircut. Now I just need to choose what haircut to get. Fantasy, that looks good. But I don't have a mustache. I'll keep looking. Juvenile shop, maybe. I'll keep it in mind. Argentinian duck's nice, but I want to look Bolivian, not Argentinian. There it is. Excuse me. Juan Corte Al Ras. So I decided to change my look to be more Bolivian. I thought I should get myself a second pair of shoes, because I was going to travel for a long time. And when I was walking down the street, I'd pass so many different shoe stores, and I thought it would be really easy to find another pair. Would you happen to have these shoes in a size 50?
No! You're crazy!
These look pretty good. What about, have you got a pair of shoes in about this size?
No, your feet are gigante. We don't have them.
Okay. Are you sure you don't have anything even in a 48 or a 49? You know?
No.
So I couldn't find any shoes. It doesn't matter. As long as I look after my own pair of boots, I should be fine. I went shopping, but all I could find was really strange things, like llamas. Lots and lots of dead llamas. Little dead llamas, big dead llamas, dry llamas, soft llamas, but lots and lots of llamas. Why are there so many dead llamas? I asked someone, and they said it's for Pachamama. And this nice lady said I should buy this small doll, and it would bring me good luck from Pachamama. I bought it from her. Now what is this? Vigoron. Trace Al Hilo. Rompe Cartre. I'm very interested in this. I don't have a clue what type of fruit this was. It looked like cactus. but I bought two of them because I was really hungry. And he was really nice. I was walking along when in the distance I saw a beautiful plaza. So I thought I'd go and have a look. That's when I saw the pigeons. Hundreds of pigeons. I hate pigeons. They disgust me. I'm scared of them. And they know it. Pigeons. Doesn't anyone else see what's wrong with these birds? They're gross. They're everywhere. They're like rats. They're like flying rats. I don't understand it. But I can't let them beat me. They're eating the trees. The trees! Don't touch it, don't touch it! Ah. But at one point I had to cross through a sea of hundreds of pigeons. So my holiday in La Paz finally came to an end. Sure, there was lots of traffic, people in the street, everywhere, cables, smoke. Did I mention there were cables? But I realized that La Paz isn't the city of peace because of the things. It's called La Paz because the peace is in the heart of the people. It's the people in La Paz that gave me peace.